Good morning, folks. Well, I got some new supplies in. Port connectors. Got my bus bars. Some 10 gauge wagon connectors. And most importantly, we got the Hughes power watchdog in, so we can plug into the campground and make sure that the electrical pedestal is up to snuff and not blow out our whole new system. So that means I'm gonna get some more work done on this panel. So while it's cool out, first a little cleanup. Like I said, I'm gonna clean up after every thing that I do. Trash bag. Should have brought my flashlight out. Yeah, I'm back. Got me a protein shake. Love them. Alright, where was I at? Before I was so rudely interrupted. That's that. So put that in there. Combine that with that and that and that. Fight with me. We always say, fight me the whole way. And you can get up off this. I don't know if you'd be able to see any of that down in there, but. For me, so that is that, and that gets combined with finishing. This is the outside outlets. And this is the water heater. So the water heater is with that. Outside outlets are with these. Okay. So this gets fed through here. I know you can't see anything that I'm doing. Good night, Irene. Whew. So this is the kitchen. Yeah. Okay, that's, and this is the water heater. The kitchen. Outlets there, this gets combined with those two and it comes out, comes into here. From there. So then, take one of these. All the black. And there. And this should be all three of these blacks. Get combined. There should be one more black. Okay, so they're all combined. Shove them in there. Have to put some tape right on that, I'm sure. All easier said than done, I can tell you that.
bigger box. Good night. Okay. Good gravy. Morning, folks. It's bright and early. We'll get some more done out here. I doing something a little different than I had planned on doing on this changeover switch. A better way to do it. So I'm gonna go back to doing this jumping over. Try to anyhow. Big snips. Thank you.